Somewhere in a rural part of Belgium lays this disused power plant, where you get a sense that they just walked out of this place. Come join us and find out what we discovered in this untouched abandoned power plant. We started our explore in the boiler house. From there on, we searched for the turbine hall.
En die staan gericht op de machines.
Oh, oké. Okay. Dus
we denken dat was vervoer.
Oké. Okay. Zo, groot.
What you are looking at right now are the 8 turbines of this facility. These machines generated electricity by burning diesel.
Dit is echt duur, spul.
Ja.
After looking around and making photos of the impressive turbines, we ventured on into the old office block of this power plant. At the first office we came across, we noticed that literally everything was left behind since the day this plant was closed. It was absolutely surreal seeing so much stuff just left behind. After we explored the offices downstairs, we ventured on upstairs, where we did a rather strange discovery.
Oh, it's so sad. Oh, het licht.
Ja. All the lights still seem to work after all those years, which made this location even weirder. But okay, let's take a look at the story of this place. The history of this power plant started in 1977 and ran on diesel-powered turbines. After 10 years, the plant was already not that profitable anymore, so it became a backup power station for when there was a shortage of electricity in the region. This went on for a couple of years until 2011. This was the moment when the facility was closed down for good. Where we are heading now is the control room.
Oh, dit is wel top.
In this room, the whole facility was controlled and regulated by these control panels, which were full of all sorts of switches and meters.
Oh joh, dat is schaamste.
Oh shit.
Dat is schaamste.
Fuck. Hé, wat is dat? Hier, isogram en alles. Wow. Je kan hem hier gewoon opstarten. Ga ik niet doen. Kijk hoor. Oh, kijk dan. 0 rpm. Staat niet aan.
Ja?
Klik op annuleren om fouten op te zetten. Dat ga ik niet doen.
Nee, hè?
Klik op oké om programma te beëindigen. Maar hier. Oh, oké. Ik kan het gewoon veranderen, hè?
Niet doen.
Dat ga ik niet doen, maar het kan. Wat een opties.
After messing around with the computer for a good amount of time, we decided to head out of this power plant.
Brandalarm. Ja,
ja, zoiets zetten
brandalarm. Ja.
Dan wel
rennen,
denk ik.
Als je zeg maar, een evacuatie doet, dan gaan denk ik alle toeters en bellen op.
Ja, dat was
ik denk het wel, ja. Dat is echt niet goed.